A few weeks ago, I was in this region discovering one of Eastern Azerbaijan's most amazing villages. Today, I'm back in East Azerbaijan's capital, Tabriz, in northwestern Iran, with a population of over 1.7 million people. Right now, I'm across from Tabriz City Hall, its most famous square, Asad, or the Watch Square. After I take a few pictures, I'm gonna take you with me around the city to show you where you could sightsee, shop, and eat. Alleys and quarters of Tabriz have always been a warm house for the seekers of truth and poets. I asked the locals and they guided me to this place, the Makbaratul Shuara. This is where many great Persian poets, Farabi, Tusi, Khagani, Tabrizi, and of course Shahriar are all buried. Tabriz, not too far away from Saad Square, is the beautiful must-see Kabud Mosque. The mosque was built in the 11th century, but over the years, due to earthquakes, it was semi-destroyed. Yet again, it's still standing and an amazing place to sightsee. I hear one of Tabriz's most beautiful places to sightsee is actually right here, the Museum of Azerbaijan. Come along and we'll discover it together. When you come to Tabriz, it's a crime not to visit Elgali Park. Situated on 5 acres of land and built in the Qajar dynasty, it is fit for every healthy recreational activity that you can imagine.
This is fantastic. Excellent pastry. After a beautiful day in Tabriz, it was time to take a sweet break and check out some of Tabriz's best specialty pastries. Stay with me though, until next week that I take you to Tabriz Bazaar and I'll show you where you could shop. Until then, this is Amir Rowhoney, always for Iran.